Welcome back. It's that time again. Yes, it is. We are playing Subnautica. And I'm not sure how many episodes that we've done. So after this episode, we're going to be checking... power. And we will then see if we'll record any more episodes of Subnautica, because we normally do a week's worth on the games. And we need to make sure that we get all the games done this weekend, because we didn't get a lot of games done last weekend because we wasn't really paying attention to the bits and pieces, and we really do need to keep on top of it, because we are trying to hopefully sometime in the future make a career out of this, which is a dream, but you never know. Never know. Right, so we needed three of those, and we can put the salt away and the lithium away, and we do like now need to really start thinking about finding some crystal, because we can't move our ship basically. No, see him off docked. Okay. Well, I did one of my dreams tweak. I wrote a book, I got it on Amazon, and I've sold a few copies. So I can literally say I am a published author. Not a very good one, but I am still a published author, which I'm quite proud of. Whoa! Ouch. I dented my ship. You know, one of the hardest things to find in this game is crystal. Well, I've got eight short story ebooks, and I've got one nice big normal book. I think, because look at the crash, I think we need to repair our ship. No, we like just wandering around. There's no rush for us to do anything, tweak. Plus, we found a lot of bits, stuff over here. Not that we're aware of, Ben, no. It's one of those nice games where you've got a few challenges in. There's a lot in this game that we haven't done. We haven't covered a lot of the area. Ooh, crystal. What we're after. Like Space Engineers, but a lot more relaxed. And there's just no end to the game. Basically, yeah. Yeah. Not a bad little game, actually. I do one of the few games I actually enjoy playing. That's it. That's what we like to do. We like to explore games. Thank you. Yeah. We're going for depth on this, by the way. Going for depth. Oh, hi Talaran, welcome to the channel. I haven't seen you for a while. It's going pretty well, mate. It's going pretty well. Not so well on FCE, but other than that, yeah, it's going pretty well. Boy, I ain't caught one of them for a while. Come here. Just that big hole again. Yeah. We could build a base down here.
Safe depth.
Where's my lights?
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Hmm. Well, you take care, mate. You take care. We got a big hole here, which we can't go and look at in here. We need to. A submarine for that. Big holes all over the place. Right, we have to get out. We're sparking a bit here. I'm going to nip off over to this way. So this is the lithium section. I'm going to go and see if we ooh, pinky stuff. Ooh, what's this? Get out, some look, pinky stuff. Whoa. pink blob. That light's gone. They don't look harmful. We found coral quartz. Whoa. Hi, Sal. Diamond. Right, we best get back. Coral looks the nearest space. And lots of pink floaty things here. Need to make a buoy and mark this place.
Blood nutrient levels decreasing.
And that's going to be it for this evening on Subnautica. We're going to go and check to make sure that we don't need to make any more episodes, but I believe we are near enough at the end of streaming this, and then what we're going to be doing is possibly taking a break, and then we'll probably come back with some Space Engineers. I know we've done a lot of Space Engineers, but I'm going to check, see what I've got recorded. I might do another chess episode. We'll just see how we go. We'll just see how we go. And we'll take it from there, basically. So we will see you all on the bounce in around about, I don't know, it was about 5 minutes, something like that. Just so we can check something. We'll put Mountain back on, and we can watch, do 15 episode of Mountain, and we'll decide what we'll do. We might do some more Subnautica, because I kind of quite like what we're doing at the moment. So have fun, stay safe, and we'll see you soon.